Force, and it comes free in front of the Anaheim net. Here's Emerson Etem now. Etem steps in. He has one. Look at the move. Etem in there. What a goal by Emerson Etem to tie the game. Wow.
What a move from Emerson Etem and a soft backhand. He has had a solid series. He hasn't played a lot, but he's been very responsible, great skater. Deep in the end, there's that hard hit on Stoner. Watch Lowry. Here he comes. This is a one-on-two as he comes across. Lowry's job is to press Etem into a location that Truba can handle him in. But Lowry stops skating. He doesn't keep coming. And that gives Etem a chance for the cutback. Yes, he beats Truba, but the whole point of having Lowry there is that if he does beat him, he should be there. Once he stopped his feet from moving, the one jig that came on the inside that caught Truba, there was no support there, and a one-on-two ends up being a breakaway and a goal. And the tie.